original.
Punching on me high grade, sipping on me liquor. Girls, them a come, them a want, them a take her. Bad man, me a coming, me a wanna take her. Girls, them a come, them a wanting on the liquor. I steady sipping on my liquor. Then I tell her me she give her, never trust another nigga. I say she give me pon the nigga. Say she feeling on the nigga. Say she want another nigga. I who's that? Baby, tell me who's that? Look back, baby, make ya look back. Move that, where ya move that? Touch that, baby, me just wanna touch that. Enter me radar. Now you dey mash up the place, Enter me radar. Cause you are watching me, brother. The only special one for me. Now you be the only one I see. Anywhere ya go, I wanna be. Can you fill up my pants? Yeah. Let's have a good time. Baby, I'ma make you sweat. Let's have a good time. Baby, I'ma make you sweat. Pummy ya, say she give me pummy ya. Inna ya, say she give me inna ya. Man a wine, say she give me dirty wine. Man a grind, say she give me dirty wine. Say, girl, say my wine in every grinding, I don't think so. Any man, let me looking at the thing so. Girl, your body say your money while I sing so. Man, a bad man, a bossing at the thing so. Girl, for me, yard, see me for me, yard. Me na pillow wine, say she give me filler wine. Say, let me the villa wine, say she give me filler wine. Aye. Man, a wine, say she give me for me, yard. Say, enter the radar. Now you dey mash up the place, Enter the radar. Girl, you are watching me, brain, The only special one for me.
Okay, good morning guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new, and welcome back if you come back to another video. We are continuing with Vlogtober. I almost said Vlogmas. Today is day 4. It is the 4th of October. It is a Monday, and we have a little birthday happening here. I couldn't introduce the vlog in the morning because I was in a rush, but I did vlog what I got up to in the morning. Okay, I went to get balloons, I went to get flowers. What else did I do? I forgot, but I did other things. And then I also went to that kind of king shop, Tasties, Tusco. I think it's Tusco, is the one that sells imported goods. And I know someone is gonna say, how sis, weren't you the one that was saying that they're not worth it? But you know what, guys, I'm gonna keep trying new ones when I get a chance. Okay, let me actually go fetch them. I saw the chili, the flaming hot Cheetos, ne? But they only had the big packet and not the small ones, and the big packets are like 100 rand, and I was not gonna spend that much in case I don't like them. And then the small ones are like 25 rand, I think, so that would have been, I wouldn't have minded buying those. But damn, okay, this room is a little bit messy. Okay, so the things that I got these. The brand is called Grandino, and these are soft baked triple choc cookies. These are soft cookies, and then they have bites or small pieces of milk chocolate, white chocolate, and dark chocolate. Okay, so I've always wanted to try soft cookies. I just always because I've seen like Americans say that soft cookies are better than hard cookies, and in my head soft cookies are like dugugu, you know, dugugu tsakwele song, like those kinds, and then hard cookies are like biscuits. So I wanted to see. So this is how they look. I'm not really impressed with how it looks. Okay, and I did taste one. I'm not gonna eat one because I already ate one. I did taste one, and they are very soft. You can even see with the break, like they are extremely soft. Okay, I just don't like the little bits of chocolate, because I don't like chocolate itself. Like, I don't like actual chocolate. I like chocolate flavored things, so I don't really like the chocolate things. Maybe if they were just chocolate cookies without chocolate bits, I would enjoy them. But I genuinely like the texture, and I like how the actual cookie tastes. I just feel like there's just too many chocolate bits, and it's disturbing me and my palate. But yeah, I like them. And then I got some Fanta. This is Fanta berry. That's how it looks. Okay, And we're gonna, it matches my nail. If you're gonna taste. Child, it's blue. Why is it blue, child? Why is the drink blue, hey? Okay. It smells like. I can't. I can't put a taste to it. Tastes nice. I would drink it. I would definitely drink it like any other time. I keep it tastes like ink, but it tastes like. But it's nice. It's nice. I would definitely drink it. Like, I would definitely buy it again. The Fanta Lemon that I bought the last time. This I would. So as I was saying, today we were supposed to get our nails done this morning, but the girl had to postpone the appointment, which is cool. So I'm gonna get them done tomorrow. But then today we're gonna go out for lunch. Yeah, probably late lunch because she literally hasn't started bath. I'll catch you guys later when we all done beat up and letting out cues. Hey loves, so I'm done getting ready. We're about to head out. We decided on going to Kingsgate. Isn't this shirt it's giving what it's supposed to give. It understood the assignment. Okay, this room is once again messy, so I'm gonna just put you guys here. Hopefully you guys can see what I'm wearing. So I'm wearing this top from a Chinese store. I got it in the previous vlog. That's where I got it from. It was 80 rand, imagine. Okay, I'm wearing these jeans. These are also new. I also got them from that store. These were 160 rand. Maybe if I put you guys here, is that better? Okay, these are the jeans, and I'm wearing these red heels. That's how they look, and I look so cute or whatever. I look really cute. I'm not gonna lie, I look really, really cute. Hopefully, once again, I can get cute pictures and post on my Instagram. And then we are. So, let's head out. It's really late, child. It's like 3:45. Okay, that's no time to be starting lunch. Okay. But I'll chat to you guys. Maybe tomorrow if I don't get a chance to chat to you guys today. Okay. Let's go. This girl doesn't drink alcohol, yet, but she made us order 2 Jager bombs so that we can have a boomerang or like a toast. Now I have to drink both of them. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another day. Today is a Tuesday. It is the 5th of October, and I'm gonna get my toes done. I'm gonna get them done by the same girl who did my nails. If you watched my previous Vlogtober, then you would have seen that. But I will also leave her I will leave her details again in the description box. That's literally what I'm planning on doing today. I have nothing else. So let's go get our toes done. Then I'll see you guys later, or if not, then I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow, okay? Got to do with it, baby. Your DJ didn't. Got to do with it, baby. Let you know from the gate, I don't go down, lady. I want a chick with thick hips that licks her lips. She could be the office type, but like the strip. Girl, you get me aroused, how you look in my eye. But you talk too much, man, you're ruining my high. Don't wanna lose the feeling, cause the roof is ceiling is on fire. And you looking good for the getting, I'm a rider. Whether in a hoodie or a linen, a provider. You should see the jury on my women. Good morning, guys. Welcome back. Oh, I'm so tired. Welcome back to another day. I think I didn't vlog yesterday. Yesterday was a Wednesday. I did not vlog. Today's Thursday, and right now I'm gonna get vaccinated. Okay, I have put that off for a long time. I'm gonna get vaccinated today, and then later today I'm gonna be shooting a video with a friend of mine. So yeah. So I'm gonna eat now. And then I'm gonna drink some paracetamols, and then we're gonna go get vaxxed, okay? If you're watching this and you're not vaccinated, do the right thing, hey? It's really about to be a big December, so I rate you, do the right thing, okay? Please. So yeah, let me go eat. I'm just gonna probably warm up food from yesterday, and then yeah, let's get. It's been about an hour since I got the jab. The jab is not painful, literally. It's literally an injection. I have not felt any pain in my arm since, literally nothing. I have not felt any. Oh, by the way, I got Johnson's. I did not get Pfizer. But yeah, I literally have not felt anything. Like, I'm just chilling. Yeah, but obviously, as if anything changes, I'm definitely gonna update you guys. I'm literally just sitting in the car because my mom is running errands with me, so I thought I should update you guys. But yeah, that's that. Okay, we're gonna be outside, guys. Let's go outside. Okay, let's have fun. But yeah, I'll chat to you guys later. Hey guys, so I just came back home. I did insert a clip of me telling you guys my experience, if I may say, and my side effects so far. It's been about 3 hours now, still nothing. My arm is literally still normal. I'm not tired, like there's nothing happening, literally nothing. But yeah, anyway, so I'm shooting a video today with my friend Boga. We're shooting a mukbang video, and the video is in collaboration with Cafe Ilona. I'll leave the Instagram over here. They will be sponsoring the video because they will be giving us the food that we will be doing the mukbang with. Okay, I will obviously speak more about it on the video, so keep an eye out for that video. Right now it's 1 o'clock. He said that the food will be ready at like 10 to 2, which is not really a problem. In the meantime, I'm gonna wait for Boga to come to my crib. I'm gonna set up where we're gonna shoot. I'm worried about lighting because I didn't bring my ring light, and that room might be a little bit dark. I didn't even bring a tripod, but we'll see. Okay, I'll make a plan. And then yeah, it's really hot today, so I don't even have makeup on. I just put on lashes to at least look better, nyana, you know, to look better. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Or maybe I'll even insert a snippet of the video, and then yeah, then I'm gonna come back and close this video, then it's gonna go up tomorrow. Okay,
shoot, you know the vibes, you know the vibes. Hello. Bye.
No, I'm sorry.
I was so shocked.
And is it dairy or a cheese in jail?
Processed cheese, but like processed cheese to be specific. Not dairy, I die.
Would you rather be with a rich man that you don't love?
Or I already know the answer.
A broke man that you do love.
Oh no, honey.
Hey guys, so I just came here to end today's vlogtober. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I just finished shooting the video with Boga. The video will be up after this video, so please keep an eye out for that video and please do watch it. Please also subscribe to his channel and do buy some food from Cafe Ilona, okay? Yeah, but I will see you guys in, I'm starting a new vlog tomorrow. So I'll see you guys in the next video. I hope you guys enjoyed this one.